The woman said, "Me come, I said, ne, munchon to baby, NDC, led by, say, Oura John Dramani Mahama. What we in a juma? What we in a juma?
Ah,
sir, president. Oh, what we
Ade.
See, me, well, I need the man, pa, I respect him. I be bu my why dear,
ah, baby. Chance, that doesn't okay.
Oh, no, what them see? Say, ne, then fifth, me, boy.
Mm-hmm.
And then fifth, can say.
But say, oh, may chance to recon.
May, and I'm a what?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, we need, oh, we need more primaries, no? But as for president, oh, we need him. He can never be president. Maintain.
Not just we, yami.
Oh, no, me, yami. But I'm say, and then fifth, I can say, June. Me, boy, no, May. And then fifth, May, me, boy. I can't June 17 now. My fifth May. Muntron to home, say. Ura John Dramani Mahama. He's a gentleman who shared his life over 30 years. I don't know if I don't know what Ghana is saying. Any baby, what page or my neck could do. And one, a brother, what I respect him so much. But I say, we're in a Juma. A Ghana Mumbo. We're in
a Juma,
sir. Obi will be over some president. Be him. NCBM.
Identity.
Who there, sir? See, damn, can't say me. Me say you who now famu di ebi pa reka. So, usha said ye tu ya ba. Mfie ngo chim fie ngo chibi ani asasa abai.
Na chance, u nye nyami u?
Me nye nyami. Ba mi nye nyami ya kwa. Nyanko pa mwama me kasa ya kwa. Wakasafa ni mkwa mu. What I'm saying is, ni pa famu di ebi na omwa mbe ya report yi kanyi. Ami yungwa kubisa la kdo kanyi. Uko vota region kubisa asem. Kwa chanti region kubisa asem. Kubisa bisa ada areas ha. O samples I'll be taking. Yes, ni pa dudu wana
kwa biti. Omu kradi omu nyene sample.
Ni pa dudu wana kwa biti ma chile se. Nye weni ya peno. But I'm going to say, ahini ye, ni siye ni nitu. Eh, nyame nitu. I'm telling you. Owura Mahama. He's a, me ken mune ni mazim. He's a fine gentleman. Wa bebi wa mayen sunti mi wa nidi ya manapa. Mi bunu pa. But I'm saying that, Odi opa munye report to be a mano. He can win the elections. He's done. I see.
Chas.
And mo nyama gana fobe shari, yashene yuye.
This FM 104.3. Good to meet you.